This time-lapse video shows the 200 west area of the Hanford site as smoke from the regional wildfires recently arrived and departed.